don't do it. Laughing is a no-no when she says, how do I look? Don't do it. That's ridiculous. If she says she spells love, T-I-M-E, don't grammatically correct her. If she says you both should give 100%, don't tell her that's impossible.
Mathematically.
Don't do it. Stop, must stop it. Cut it out. Never leave an argument by yelling out, well, fine. Don't do it. Unless she was asking how your day was, and you said it was more like, well, fine. That's okay. When she makes dinner, she needs to do the dishes. He's kidding.
I was.
That's your job. Never tell her jokes like, what do you do when the dishwasher stops working? You tell her to get back to work. No, that's not funny. Maybe just a little. Don't even think of laughing. Oh, don't. Do re mi fa sol la ti. Don't do it now. Stop, must stop it. Cut it out. Always ask about her day, help her fold the laundry, and don't forget to spray
Lysol in the bathroom.
If you do these, you will see you'll make her so happy, and your marriage will be sturdy
like an oak.
But there are so many things you must don't do it. Stop, must stop it. Cut it out. Don't stop. Stop right in your tracks. Don't do it now. Stop, must stop it and cut it out. It's relational suicide. Don't do it now. Don't do it. Stop. 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 Don't.